This is Innovledia.
Hello and welcome back. So, in Maya 2024, the viewport rendering has been enhanced. A new render button has been added within the viewport toolbar. It is used to start and stop the viewport rendering. And also, it will display the progress bar right within the viewport with all the other information. Okay? If you go to the renderer menu and click on the options for Arnold, you will find the option to change this HUD color. The full form of HUD is Heads Up Display. It is meant to display the information right on the main screen, like an overlay. This color setting is useful when the HUD is blending with the background and we are unable to read anything. In that case, we can set the color to something else. Alright? So, whenever you need to start or stop the viewport rendering, just click on this button. Okay? There is also another option here to select a specific area to render instead of the entire viewport to save time. You just have to drag an area using your left mouse button. Make sure you disable it if you want to render the entire viewport again. Okay? So, this is a major update in the viewport rendering in Maya 2024. See you in the next video.